one of the toughest dragons in our world is the Gronckle. A Gronckle can fly backwards, sideways, and even hover. They chew rocks, melting them in their bellies and firing them as balls of molten lava. But they are lazy. They have even been known to fall asleep while flying, waking only when they crash into the ocean or into the side of a mountain.